Once two monks were crossing a river. At the river bank, there was a lady. She looked weak and tired. On seeing monks, she requested, "Can anyone help her in crossing the river?" The junior monk walked away, but the senior monk stopped by her. He lifted her and crossed the river. At the river bank, he told the lady, "As you asked, I have helped you in crossing the river. I am going." Lady thanked him. The senior monk joined the junior monk, and as they were nearing their destination, the junior monk asked the senior monk, "We are not supposed to touch ladies. Then why you broke that rule and helped the lady in crossing the river?" The monk smiled and replied, "I left the lady at the banks of the river, but you are still carrying her with you. Why?" Get rid of things that happened in past. We humans have an habit of carrying unhappy events from past. We manifest them more and more, and that makes us unhappy. Past is something which have already happened. You can't change it, so leave the sorrows of past and move ahead.